Hi there, Eric Baker from New Zealand. Thanks for coming back. Thanks for watching my channel. I do appreciate it, especially if you subscribe. I appreciate it even more. We're doing a series on mold allergy, on mold toxicity. So now we're going to determine, is there a blood test for mold allergy? How can you actually determine if you've got this problem? Well, I just had a look on the Mayo Clinic website. And as usual with medical websites, basically they're looking at some tests. There are two tests that they recommend. One is a prick test, where they're actually going to look. They'll have samples of mold from your area. They'll scratch the skin or prick it, and then they'll apply, you know, this particular allergen to the skin to see if they can induce a response from the immune system, like a rash or a wheal or flare response. Okay, so we call that a RAST test, radio absorbent immuno test. All it is challenging your immune system with something that's in your environment. Can be used for foods, can be used for molds, can be used for, like, you know, animal fur or pollen or dust mites or things like that. I find those tests pretty crappy and useless because most people are going to react to something. They're not really definitive. We don't know how old the samples are that you're being challenged with or how effective, you know, the test is being applied to your condition. I find this quite a useless test. The other one that they can do is a blood draw and to check for antibodies to, you know, molds in your system. They can do that as well. But I would ditch that kind of junk. I would go more to a functional medicine doctor where they can do a much more accurate test on a wide range of parameters when it comes to mold. I mean, one website I just looked at offers a particular kind of urine test for about 150 different types of molds. So you can do blood, you can do a urine. I think there's even saliva testing now for mold allergy. So many functional labs, including Genova Diagnostics, Doctors Data, there will be Great Plains Laboratory. There'll be so many labs in the States that offer mold or fungus tests. So you may want to go to your functional medicine doctor and say, hey, I just watched Eric Backer's channel, and I've been told that I can actually do a test to determine if I've got a problem with mold. And there are many different functional tests you can do. So if you have got a problem in your house or you have a suspicion that you might have a problem with mold, why not do a functional medicine test to determine, you know, yay or nay whether you've got the problem? Then you can make up your mind whether to get out of the house, have the damage repaired, you know, or take it from there. But if in doubt, check it out. Get the test done. There are tests available. There are various tests available. Too many for me to mention in this video. But your naturopathic doctor or functional medicine MD will almost certainly have some answers when it comes to the testing for mold in your body. Get it done. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it.